Can a collapsed lung cause scar tissue?
Accept the answers from us.
Large areas of atelectasis may be life-threatening, often in a baby or small child, or in someone who has another lung disease or illness. The collapsed lung usually reinflates slowly if the airway blockage has been removed. Scarring or damage may remain. The outlook depends on the underlying disease.